Nora Aunor's critically acclaimed movie, Thy Womb, received audience praise at its official U.S. premiere in San Francisco, while back home in the Philippines, the artist was snubbed for a national honor. Romel Conclara has this story.
Nora Aunor's critically acclaimed movie, Thy Womb, screened its official U.S. premiere in San Francisco over the weekend. This Brillante Mendoza masterpiece also won the Audience Favorite Film Award at the annual Yerba Buena Center for the Arts New Filipino Cinema Festival. Moviegoers were also treated to various Filipino films in the festival, including Vilma Santos's Extra and Transit, the Philippines' official entry to the Academy Awards. Curators Philbert Ortiz Dye and Joel Shepard were instrumental in bringing the films from the Philippines to the U.S.
I've been trying to get the film for a year and a half. I've been bugging the director, Brillante Mendoza, over and over, and I finally met with him with the help of one of his actresses, had a meeting with him, and told him how much people were dying in San Francisco to see this film.
The award-winning superstar, Nora Aunor, is one of the most beloved actresses in Philippine cinema. A recent Huffington Post blog reveres the brown and beautiful Nora as the greatest Filipina actress. The article points out that while the mestizos and mestizas rule Manilawood, Manila's tinsel town or Hollywood, La Aunor is a breath of fresh air in the city of bleached brown faces and light-skinned faces that magically don't tan in the tropical sun. The blog also laments that Aunor was not chosen as one of the national artists of the Philippines. The Philippine government felt she did not deserve the honor based on her real-life trials and tribulations that could taint the image of a great Filipino national artist. While fellow Bicolanos and fans of Nora Aunor will continue to question why she was snubbed, her film continues to speak for itself.
Bumalugin kitang makasalan ng asawa ko, papayag ka, maliwanag naman sa iyong lahat.
Last weekend's screening of Thy Womb was sold out, and a few more screenings will be available in San Francisco for one last weekend.
I don't know if you noticed, but the Noranians are here, the local Nora Aunor fan club. And we're sold out, and we have more screenings next week.
HuffPost blogger Bino Relio concluded his piece by saying that the superstar has proven time and again that her brown Filipino face is worth a ticket to a movie, defying skin-whitened blockbusters. It's a constant reminder that the brown and beautiful La Aunor is a true mirror of the masses that is worthy of being named as a national artist and a national treasure. Romel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.